What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another day of the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. It's been a while since we last did this, but here we go. I love doing these. It is Wednesday, my dudes. Oh no.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
LeBron James.
This kid's definitely on crack right now. You got this, Travis. Make him wait for it.
That's adorable.
Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Watch your profanity.
It's a Del Taco. They got a new thing. Oh
no.
Free Shavacadoo. Free Shavacadoo.
Oh gosh. No. What was that? What was that? No. This. That was freaky. What? Ugh, this is annoying. Oh God. Sneak attack.
Dude, in the cut. Oh, shit.
Oh! Ah! Ah! Fly into my
Oh, that was a Oh no, I left. Oh, poor dog, he really wants to swim. Oh, poor cat. Does that actually happen? What was that? Oh, David Lopez. That was so messed up. Girls these days. Oh, that's adorable. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's adorable. That's been 11 minutes, and this was 10 in 10 minutes. 10 minutes and 10 seconds, that's weird. Remember that last time that I actually seen the Waterloo's theme song of Jurassic Park? I actually did not know it was one of those. So, this time, let's do another shot. Oh yes, epic fails! That was amazing! Are you okay? Jesus. That must have hurt. Yeah, that happened so many times to me. Like, getting hit on the head with basketball, and also baseball around my eye. But, hang on. Me and my aunt were throwing a baseball, until then she was like, it split my glasses. Okay, I don't remember how old I was. It was so long ago. And I remember the first time that I got hit in the face by basketball. That was in gym. It was just when I was in 10th grade. Yeah, that sounds right. That looks safe. Toilet. You are stupid. Yeah, I know, life can be fun, I guess. Sometimes, just sometimes. Darn it, I left again. Why was I laughing at a poop joke? Oh my gosh. Well, she's fine. I'm fine too. Oh, man. Oh, I remember when I did that one. Ooh, nice. Took down a tree, dude. Oh, that's just something on someone's camera. It's always, it's just because it is fails. I forgot. But now I remember, and I had to re-dye this, apparently, I guess. Oh God. At least they got a quicker car wash. Almost had it, dude. Let's try. Oh, It's got pop. That's not what I expected. What's it gonna do? He's totally fine. Oh, she also colored her hair. Nice trick, dude. Wait, does he have no, like, no shirt and no pants, only underwear? Or is it just only shirts? Shorts. Where are they by? A Grand Canyon? Where you say it? That big block? No, it can't be, because that's in Arizona. I went skydiving. It feels like it's VR.
Thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe button if you enjoyed the video. We'll see you next time.
So yeah, I'm sorry if I'm gonna stop it here, but that was a great time to do this. So I'm actually gonna do new challenges instead of the Try Not to Laugh challenge. I'm sorry, you guys. This will be the last Try Not to Laugh challenge. But I will see you guys in the next video. Subscribe if you're new. Click the notification down below. Hit that like button if you want to. And again, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!